recent weeks for the Glasgow Warriors. That was one potentially for Stuart Hogg, who we all know has an absolute howitzer off the tee. Here we go, Johnny Sexton gone short.